and unpredictable.
It's Sunday, the 11th of May, 2008. For millions of people, it's just another ordinary day. Meanwhile, at earthquake monitoring stations around the world, there's nothing special to report. What no one knows is that 24 hours later, an extraordinary natural disaster...